Benefits of using face mask.
Health education video by Dr. Shiva Murphy N.
Hi Dr. Dev, how are you?
Hi Dr. Nayana, I am fine. How do you do?
I am fine too. What is the importance of mask during COVID-19 pandemic?
Mask generally act as barrier. If a corona-infected person coughs or sneezes, then droplets containing virus are released into air. If you wear mask, it will filter all droplets containing viruses and protect you from getting infected.
Wow, that is great. Mask will not allow me to get infected, right?
Exactly. You got it right. Use good quality masks. All masks cannot filter viruses. Only with N95 or above are capable of filtering viruses.
Oh, yes. I got it. N95 masks are having sufficiently small pores to filter viruses. Surgical masks are not sufficient.
What are the other benefits of mask?
Mask is a barrier and it can prevent you from various other airborne diseases.
Name few diseases transmitted through air.
Diseases like tuberculosis, leprosy, pneumococcal infection, haemophilus influenza and other respiratory bacterial infections. Viral infections like H1N1, SARS, MERS, influenza and other upper and lower respiratory infections are transmitted through air. If you wear mask, all these are prevented.
Even air pollution and its related allergic reactions can be prevented to some extent. Using mask appropriately can be beneficial.
Dr. Dev, this information is useful. Thank you so much.
Thank you to you too. Friends, use face mask properly and prevent many diseases. It is simple and having many benefits.
Thank you for watching this video. Do share this video with your friends and family members. Subscribe to my YouTube channel Shivamurthy Nanjandapa.